Hello everyone, Kenty Tiger here with Bengali Engineering in Play. We are back in No Man's Sky, still roaming around with the Exocraft, still trying to avoid running over the little critters. And in the process we are seeking out those last four if I can actually hit these things over here. Possibly not. It is. Trying to avoid here. So that's the downside. Well, there's two downsides to the Exocraft in this particular. So I'm on the moon still. This secondary moon. So there was one moon that was to the extreme on the heat, and then this moon is the extreme on the cold. So gotta have them both. So the downside to the Exocraft is that this particular moon happens to be an extreme condition, so you actually get about hitting that. Okay, so we have two different constructs here. So it looks like we have titanium, and then this is aluminum. We also have aluminum here. So I guess we will go ahead and do a scan. I don't think we're going to find anything new. It would be a pleasant surprise. But Alright, we'll go ahead and bring our, maybe we'll, no real need to bring the ship here. Going to do that, but no reason. So this is an observatory meeting another alien is all great, fine and dandy, but I think I have, I've met all the aliens, so I've already topped that one out. Let's look at the discoveries. I don't think any more. No, I don't. So, we can just do the save for the sake of having saved. is entirely possible. We could meet up with a creature inside the cave here. And might be entirely why so many, it's really hard to tell. And this breaks out over here, so no. Alright. I was hoping we might find something new, but clearly that's a no. So strange, you know, I have never seen anything like this before. Facility over here. One of the kind of nice things about the Exocraft, well, one of the many, is you've got quite a range. Critters or not.
Extreme night temperature detected. Warning. Set an object is activated.
yet another shelter. lot of these better guys around. Scan. Check here. Lots of platinum. Carbon, nitrium. Oh, deuterium. Okay. That's kind of fun. just because. They kill all the little creatures. Oh, more. Frozen planet. Every once in a while I can save them. Where that one was. There it is. Little other crystals left. Guess it doesn't really matter which direction I go, huh? Well, nice thing about
charge depleted. Weapon charge depleted.
Okay, there are three vast columns of words on the ancient structures, each written in a different alphabet. The first column's words are like savage runes scratched in the sand. The second shows the precise sequence of dots. The final column has wide and welcoming letters, almost appearing handwritten in stone. Of the conquerors. Not sure that it really matters. So I'm going to go ahead and choose the runes. Our choices are press hand against the runes, press hand against dots. So the runes, which are, they call them savage runes. The second is a precise sequence of dots. So, don't know. Learn the language. Flyers there. So that's going to require me jumping out of my craft here. I think that's titanium. Does not put you in the room. I don't really care for the swarms because I can't see the critters. I don't like running over critters. Reason why I want to stay here. Thank you. bunches.
Activated.
So, I am apparently sitting on a pole. Because if I go this way, it's south. And if I turn all the way around and go north, north disappears. Alright, so I am on the pole. Other than the extreme environment here, let's look at our log, which is where our missions are. And of course, nothing there. Can't do anything there. So, given that reality, this is a good time to break. So, this is Kenji Tiger signing off, and we will see you next time.